let's talk about mailing lists. Mailing lists have changed little in the past 40 years. So why do people still use them? We found four main reasons why people preferred mailing lists. We also asked our participants about problems within the communities. We uncovered three main issues that were the source of tensions. Finally, we consider implications for group communication systems.